he's just pushing dirt down now to cover up the logs that he put into the creek. The logs are put down there so the water will run. Camp. We're up the back again today, only a kilometre and a half from the house, and we're just opening up some of these old log roads where 40 years ago they brought machinery through to drag the logs out. So I'll just show you down through this. There's a creek crossing here, and you can see where the old road used to come through here, and that's looking up the creek up towards the mountain. And looking down, so what I did was I actually looked for places where I could see that it was filled in, and we've got Brendan here with the little T-Rex posi track doing a bit of clearing and leveling up these tracks. Now you can see there where it goes across that little creek and up the other side where I've been riding a quad bike over the last few months. But, so, wow, look at the size of that up there. Beautiful. Amazing. This big tree here has fallen down many years ago. We just had to move that sideways about 10 to 12 feet, and all the top branches were all laying here and now been thrown into that ravine or creek, as I call it, gully as they call it in Australia here. And it's quite deep. There it is running down through there. And, Brendan will remove all those little trees, and we'll end up with a road you can drive down. So, yeah. What he's doing now is he's hauling that tree that he just pushed over up into the bush there, and he'll push that sideways, and he'll keep pushing it till it breaks in half. Push into the bush, just keep shoving it out there. Amazing little machines, very fast. Yes. Very fast indeed. He's just pushing dirt down now to cover up the logs that he put into the creek. The logs are put down there so the water will run. So this is what the track looks like after the growth grows back, and turn around the other way, and you can see the contours in the ground where there was once a road of some sort, dirt track, whatever. What he's doing there is he's pushing the bigger logs off out of his road. These are the trees that have fallen down with storms, and they're everywhere in the bush here, and that'll allow him to push the dirt down into this little creek here. What I've asked Brendan to do is just clear this flat area off, push it down into the gullies and ravines best he can. Make a nice little camping spot for somebody. See where the track goes to. This is as far as we've went. Not sure where it goes here from here, but we're not going any further than here. We'll go back. That's a pretty big tree there. That's a doozy. So new road today. So Brenton's just going down to the bush there a bit further.